in the grand final this year, we'll come up against Port Adelaide.
I reckon we'll be up against the Eagles. Obviously, they've been probably the most consistent team the last few years.
Hopefully playing Port in the grand final this year.
I think it'll be Port or Norwood. I think they've both recruited really well.
Well, I think Sturt, they've obviously got a pretty prolific midfield and a really settled defence, so I'd imagine that they'll be right up.
Oh, I think you're going to have to say Sturt there.
I reckon we'll go Port.
Yeah, I think we might meet the Eagles in the grand final this year.
I think we'll play the Eagles in this year's grand final.
Judging by the pre-season, I think the Eagles are going to be up there again.
Tough to go past Zane Kirkwood, having seen him play the way he has the last few years, and he's been fairly consistent.
Coming from the best midfield, probably Zane Kirkwood.
Thanks, Summo. Stephen Summerton.
Backing Zane Kirkwood for that.
I'll have to go Zane Kirkwood, I reckon.
Yeah, Zane Kirkwood obviously has won a couple of McGarries, and Stephen Summerton's been around for a long time and impacted games quite a bit.
I think Matty Panos, when he's up and firing, he's had a few injuries that have probably held him back a little bit, but he's a big, tall, strong bloke who's quick and got good skills, so it's pretty handy.
Oh, I think Zane Kirkwood was the best player in the comp.
Best player, I'll go with Zane Kirkwood.
Zane Kirkwood, dual McGarry medalist, reads the play well, works off his opponent and obviously gets a lot of touches.
Jack Stevens or Fraser Evans, one of the two. I think they're both pretty decent players.
Mate, Tommy Keough is probably going to have that matchup, so another captain.
From Westings, Tommy Keough.
I reckon I'd go probably Paddy Graffiti, to be honest.
I'll go Jack Stevens.
I really like Alex Giorgio from Norwood.
I think Luke Thompson's a good defender.
I'd have to say, from my time here, Jack Stevens.
Luke Thompson.
Best defender, I'll probably go with Tommy Keough.
I'm going to say Nick Little.
Jack Stevens, I reckon.
I might go Kirky, Zane Kirkwood.
I reckon I'll go Summo if that one cracks in real hard. Stephen Summerton from Port Adelaide.
Probably Summo, I reckon. Running back with the flight, he loves that, so go with him.
I'm going to go Stevens again.
Be Andrew Bradley, seeing him do some pretty courageous things.
Oh, I think Andrew Bradley from Glenelg.
Most courageous, I'll go Jackie Stevens from Sturt.
A lot of trademark stuff, so probably trust the trademark.
Be elite. He loves us to be elite in everything we do.
I don't know about a saying, but he loves talking about the Australian cricketers, and if you can't bowl left arm outswing, you can't play.
It's not business as usual, boys.
Oh, Buffer, one of his ones he's got at the moment is hua. Like saying hua a fair bit.
I don't think he's got a really favourite saying, but he always goes
no hat, no play.
Well, he often forgets a lot of people's names when he's not wearing his glasses, so I think that's, that's not really a saying, but it's pretty funny.
Mate!
he's very big on that and keeping it simple and, going out to play to win, play to have fun as well, because that's why we're all there at the end of the day.